see here. All right, let's give this a shot. Okay, so this experience is only to show how effective VR is at evoking an involuntary response. It is not intended to be a serious aid to overcoming fears or have any medical benefit. With your hand controller, point at the scene you want to load and press the trigger. Scenes with a star involve motion and may make users uncomfortable. While in a scene, press the hand controller grip button to return here. It's these. Okay, let's see. Well, we'll try it. Just start from the beginning. Oh. See what else we got here. This doesn't really stay in the center. I'm not sure if it's visible on the video, but there's a grid. It looks like a holiday. It's kind of like it's a guardian system. It's supposed to keep it from walking in other walls and such. But it's really centered. It's weird, it's like it's totally overriding the brain. Alright, let's try that one. Gondola. Ooh. Oh, for relaxing windows. Too bad it doesn't go up. Really? They didn't have any kind of interaction with this. Actually, honestly surprised. Anyway. City. The dark. Oh boy. Oh. Yeah, that's. Oops. Grid keeps kicking in here. Guardian thing, so it's not completely dark. Yeah, that is creepy as shit. Oh, and you can see inside. Oh man. It's like a. Okay, we're done. Claustrophobia. Well, yeah, I guess. I guess you could say this is a small room. If it was closing in on you, that would be. Let's not think about that. Let's see, sharks. Oh. this. I don't know, man. Bass jump. Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Incredible. Let's do that again. I gotta do that. Sweet. Say trigger is configured with grapple. The tighter the trigger is pressed, the faster the rope reels in. Oh, that's some spider. Finding that I'm keeping my gaze fixed in one direction. things happen. Because if I try to look around, then I'm most certainly going to lose my orientation. And collapse. Stuck. See this one here? Let's see the frame. This is ridiculous. Completely turned around. I knew it. Interesting. 150% resolution. It's around like PS1 era graphics. Who cares? do this. See, it's showing here, it's suggesting that it is going to move in, but it doesn't. Is it like a trigger thing? It's feeling like a missed opportunity. Let's try the demo loop just to see what happens.